you cheated the fuck out of me at that, so what the hell was those things weak against? I forgot already. Cause a single foe to act at the end of the turn for two turns. Divine skill for three turns. Spells cast by single chosen ally that usually target all foes would instead be focused on a single foe at increased intensity. Turn skills perform a single ally to target one foe or affect all foes. This is not affect divine skills. But they just cheated me out of that, but at least I know now. So we gonna have to be more way more vigilant now.
Let's get this over. Mike. No, you don't.
What next? I'm ready.
Interesting, but I think not. Logical course of action. Think not.
I'm ready.
Let my
think they was weak against fire. To revive people.
How about this?
I'm ready.
Letting my arrow fly in troop. Using this.
On your feet now.
Seriously, bro.
What next?
Then as soon as I got her shit all the way up, that's when it happened. That wasn't what he was weak against? Then I will start this whole thing over if I need to. You know what? Fuck it. I'm not even gonna try right now.
Out of my way.
I can't even remember what the hell they was weak against.
Oh, yes.
I literally forgot. Like, ice and dark. Okay, ice and dark. Like, can we hit the reset button on this? Like, I don't even care. Not reviving nobody. Ice and dark. That's what I gotta remember. Ice, darkness, and swords. I'm completely fine with that. Ice, darkness, and swords. Gotta remember.
I'm ready.
Wish there was a way you can analyze it down. She's not. Eyes of darkness and swords. I can't remember if they were weak against hatchets or arrows. right after or two. Staff's okay, but it don't matter. There we go. Not for the fat one. We gotta get of course he was going after him. Should have known. I don't need to analyze this dude. Alright, winning light, right. Defend. Oh, hatchets, right. He's weak against hatchets, too. But I need her for the condors. Increases a single ally's elemental attacks for two turns.
The peacock struck.
Let's do it.
I'm ready.
I see.
Come in, if thou darest. Holding back nothing.
1800, okay. Reduce it. There we go.
I'm ready.
The peacock strike.
What is the
tempest of ice shall rain?
Letting the hunt begin.
She gonna get into this, sir.
This way.
We're gonna have to be, let's see, he's on yellow right now. Now we use the item.
Stay strong.
Letting the hunt begin.
Was fire one of these things? I think fire was a weakness. It was.
Let's try this.
There we go.
I am ready.
He won't get another turn. He's not.
The peacock strut. Letting the hunt. Holding back nothing.
$1,800.
What next?
use that just yet. I hope you only do a single attack. Okay, that I can take. Let's get her another pomegranate because I need her to. And
I'm ready.
There we go. Whatever.
Out of my way. Now. No, that's a big thing. A tempest of ice shall rage. Let's try this. Out of my way.
Coming, if thou darest.
I am ready.
Still not dying. Thank you. Oh, shit. Bested by a thief. How disgraceful.
Since you won't be doing much more research, I'll just take this. And now, back to Boulderfall. I'm sure Heathcote's got new orders for me.
You tried to rob him or pat his pockets or nothing? I'm back.
I'm so glad to see you safe, Mr. Therion.
I brought the Dragonstone.
This is indeed the Ruby Stone, without a doubt.
You have my gratitude.
He is simply upholding his half of the deal, m'lady. He deserves no such thanks. After all, he has yet to return the two remaining stones.
I think he's earned the removal of the band.
Stop and think about what you're saying.
I beg your pardon?
You can't guarantee I'll fulfill my promise if you remove this now.
I believe you won't.
And why is that?
You don't strike me as someone who would abandon responsibility.
And you strike me as someone with too much faith in people. Take it from me. No matter how much you trust someone, they will betray you. So do yourself a favor and build your walls up higher before you get hurt.
Mr. Therion?
Please, m'lady. That's quite enough. Though I hate to admit it, he's right. It's best not to remove the band just yet.
If you insist.
So, where's the next stone?
After a bit of digging, I found it to be in Wellspring.
Any idea where it is?
Wellspring.
Thank you.
Emerald Dragonstone is being sold there. Or so my sources say.
I'll be on my way then.
Good luck out there, Mr. Therion.
You don't need to see me off again. It's a waste of time for both of us.
But...
Please, don't burden yourself with him, Miss Ravis. Even that man has dignity to uphold.
Dignity?
Though he may live an unscrupulous life, his skills as a thief keep him alive. Naturally, he has pride and confidence in these skills, but we use them against him.
The next gen.
And I can imagine he feels great frustration when shown compassion and consideration by the very ones who duped him. If he did not feel such, I would not think him suitable for the job.
I see. He's a man with a lot of pride.
M'lady?
My apologies, Heathcote, but I can't help thinking of that lonesome look on his face. It reminded me of myself.
Is that so?
Yes. His words may have been harsh. Could tell that his true feelings were different.
So the journey continues. His next target, the Stone of Emerald. So he sets forth to the town of Wellspring in the Sunlands, and the den of villainy awaits. I gotta get Ulbrich and the others leveled up, because it's impossible for me to get anything else right now. So how much money did I get from him? Damn, 13, so I almost got a nice little chunk of change. There's no way possible I can. Yeah, we gotta heal. Then I gotta go buy a bunch of healing items. And that's gonna be that. Gotta get him out the way to get what's ever in there. Not really, nothing I can really buy right now. We just earn points for playing a PC game. Free stuff is on the way. Is this the shop right here? Professional, here we go. Evasion goes up, but that's old. So I'm gonna save this, and I'm gonna go grind for a little bit before I do another stream of this. So give me about like a few hours of grind, and then we'll be back on.